Hi there, my name is Ricky. I'm a global support engineer on the platform team, and today we're going to run stress tests using Support Live Image. First, let's go ahead and go up to Applications at the top left, System Tools, and we're going to open up the System Monitor so we can look at the resources. Clicking on the Resources tab, we can look at our CPU percentages and how much memory we're using. Let's go back to Applications at the top left. Under Favorites, we're going to go ahead and open up the terminal. And I'm going to go ahead and change to the root user before we proceed. Next, I'm going to run stress app test with no parameters. I'm going to speed up the video here, and what you'll notice is that stress app test is first going to saturate the memory. Once the memory becomes saturated, you'll notice the CPUs will all get pegged at 100%, and then stress app test will start counting down. With no parameters, the test ran for a default of 10 seconds. Let's go ahead and run it again, and this time we'll add some parameters to this. You can look up the manual online, but if you run stress app test with a hyphen and no defined parameter, it will output the parameters that you can use. There are many different parameters we can use to fine-tune our stress testing. However, the purpose of this video is to go with the most simple use case that we see the most often. These two parameters would be -s, to describe in seconds how long for the stress test to run, and -W to run a more CPU stressful test. This is the most common test to use when testing the CPU and the memory. Let's go ahead and take a look at what those two parameters look like. I'm going to run stress app test, -W, and then I'm going to do -S, and I'm going to just specify a large number of seconds. Speeding up the video again, you can see that the memory is getting saturated all the way up to 96%. Once done, the CPUs will peg at 100%, and on the left, you'll see stress app test counting down until it completes. Thank you for joining me today. Make sure to check out our other content, which goes over other Support Live Image uses, as well as other technical facets within the enterprise space. And until then, have a wonderful day.